Hello all, welcome back to God of War. We are climbing up here. Let's see where this goes, shall we? Oh, this looks fun. Oopsie. What's over this side over here? Ooh, health. Thank you. Jeez, I have to get things for it. Bye bye. Ah, cool. But first, let me get this chest that's here. Ooh, another Gorgon eye. Thank you. I'll take the health anyway, just in case. Damn, these things are annoying. There's a timer? There's a timer. Okay. Thanks for that timer. Come off it! I can't even tell where, like, a timer is. Let's see what I can do. Seems like I don't see a timer. Oh, come off it! Cool. I don't really need health there, I get health in here, so it should be okay. Ah, huzzah! Okay. Finally! What a mission that was. Just had to upgrade the friggin' Poseidon thing. Destroys them, basically. Okay, so now I've got the handle. Now what? Okay. Oh, you'll be quick, okay. Don't. Okay, got it. Easy. You guys are unfair. Atlas's handle. Feather, thank you. Golden eye, I'll take that. My youngest son will laugh no more, death in the service of his father. Death in the service of the gods, the building of this temple has claimed his life. May you be lucky enough that is not claim yours. Pathos Verdes III, chief architect and loyal subject of the gods. There we go. Oh look, it's the skull. Rip his head off. There you go. The architect's son's head. Cool. Thanks for that. Ooh. Where does this take me? It's creepy, gloomy. Oh, and there's blood. Oh my god, there's lots of blood.
The wrecked bodies of those who had gone in search of Pandora's box lay before him, and at once Kratos knew who was responsible. For this was not the first time he'd seen the ruined Ares, and his minions had left in their wake. Kratos had experienced it firsthand, years before. The youngest and boldest captain in the Spartan army, Kratos inspired fierce loyalty in his men. It had always been enough to carry them through any battle. Until this day. The barbarians to the east numbered in the thousands and descended on the Spartans without mercy. The battle lasted near hours. The discipline and training of the Spartans did little to stem the tide of the merciless barbarians. The soldiers faced a massacre, while their young captain faced the end of his brilliant career and his life. But to Kratos, victory was worth any price, even his soul.
Ares! Destroy my enemies! And my life is yours.
That desperate call for aid would come to haunt Kratos for all his days.
By the gods, what have I become?
Well then, I remember that cutscene. Cool. In we go. Ah, welcome back. The rings of Pandora. Cool, so I'm gonna end this episode here. I'm gonna try and keep it a bit shorter these times because sometimes it's a bit too long. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this episode, and I'll catch you all in the next one, so see you then.